He's obsessed with motorbikes. He loves comics and sci-fi. He's an amazing chef. He sweats so much at work that he has to wear sweatbands. He got style and he loves hats. He should dance more cause he's not that bad. There's a dude named Colin living in his ear, a little man. Scott and Sarah, Sarah and Scott, they buy Honda cars and they laugh a lot. August 19th, they tied the knot. Scott and Sarah, Sarah and Scott. He's the kindest person Sarah knows. They got together 9 years ago. They drank a lot the night they met. They don't remember the date. They love cinema, they love food. He loves his family, her family too. They want to die.